started making our very first tender in 1946 in the US. So since then, we have produced over 500 million blenders all over the world. So we're glad to say that Foster is the leading brand when it comes to blender, and we're happy that you're here to share the afternoon with us. So this just a quick brief product info about this blender. So it comes with not just one, but two mason jars. It also comes with a straw and a drinking lid and a storage cap. So you can get, for example, a pasta sauce right now and then keep it in the fridge for a few hours and then heat it up for dinner later on. So you can easily cook, store, and heat later on. Okay, so are you excited for today's activity? So before we start, I would just like to introduce our host for this afternoon, Bettina Carlos. So yay! So just a brief background. Bettina's first kitchen encounter was when she was 9 years old. She made pancakes for her sick mom but ended up traumatized with oil splattering, leaving her with 3 permanent pancake scars on her right forearm. So, Bettina faced the stove again 10 years later with a culinary student for a boyfriend who reintroduced her to cooking and encouraged her to try baking in fulfillment of her lifelong dream to make pandesal from scratch. In 2011, she started a home-based baking business called Make Bites by ABC as an answered prayer to provide for her daughter, Gummy. Today, Make Bites is most known for its Nutella Rocks. And in 2014, Bettina became the sous chef of celebrity chef Boy Logro in the longest-running cooking show of GMA News TV, Idol sa Kusina, though she never attended a culinary school. From then on, she learned cooking firsthand from the Kusina master himself during live tapings and applied the recipes and techniques in her home kitchen. And she was once insecure with her cooking skills, having both mother and grandmother as excellent home cooks, but now confidently cooks for her own household. Bettina dreams of taking up a full culinary course, put up a family-owned Carlos Bake Shop, and teach baking for free. So guys, let's now welcome Bettina Carlos.
Hello! Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you so much for being with us this afternoon. We know it's a Saturday and you would have wanted to just spend it at home with your family, lang na bakasyon, and because of the weather especially, but thank you for braving the C5 traffic to get here. And we are so thankful to be here this afternoon. First of all, we want to thank Oster. Thank you, Oster. Care of Michelle. Michelle is my batchmate in UPINS. So thank you, Michelle, for initiating this this afternoon. So we are here with Oster for an afternoon of cooking. This is called the Oster Kitchen Conversations. So I'm not the only one here, okay? I am here with a group of family, okay? We are called the Cookbook Club Housewife Edition. And in a short while, you'll find out why we call our group such. But for now, let me just open the afternoon and let you know that this event is actually a celebration of motherhood because it's May. So this is the last hurrah for Mother's Day, and mothers should really be celebrated every day, okay? Not just on the second Sunday of May. And this is called the Super Mom Edition because this afternoon we are going to create familiar and family favorite recipes the easiest possible way by using the latest Oster Ball Mason Jar Blender. So, aside from this opportunity that Oster extended to us, it is our privilege actually to be the host of this cook-off this afternoon because we are the first group that Oster has for a product launch. So thank you, Oster, for this. Nakakakilig isipin because their previous conversations, kitchen conversations, are just simple cooking, and then you can use the array of appliances, kitchen appliances that Oster has. But for our group in particular, this is the launch of the Oster Bond Mason Jar Blender. So thank you again, Oster. And like what I said, this is not just Oster.